Cargotec's first quarter 2023 was strong and provided a good start for our new President and CEO as of 1st April, Mr. Casimir Lindholm. Demand for our solutions remained at a good level, sales increased, and driven by our core businesses, Kalmar and Hiab, we reached a record high comparable operating profit. Orders received decreased by 7% from the comparison period and totaled 1,059 million euros. Service orders increased by 18%. Our order book is solid for 2023, totaling 3,467 million euros at the end of the first quarter. Cargotec sales increased by 26% and amounted to almost 1.1 billion euros. Sales increased in all businesses. Services sales increased by 22% from the comparison period and totaled 346 million euros, a 32% share of total sales. Cargotec's Eco Portfolio sales increased in all business areas, reaching 346 million euros, a 32% share of total sales. Eco Portfolio sales increased in both climate solutions and circular solutions categories. The comparable operating profit increased by 85% from the comparison period, reaching a record number of 112 million euros. The comparable operating profit margin was 10.5%. The increase was driven by higher sales in Kalmar and Hiab. The operating profit amounted to 104 million euros. Our core business' comparable operating profit margin was 12.4%. The 2023 outlook remains unchanged. Cargotec estimates its core businesses, Hiab's and Kalmar's, 2023 comparable operating profit to improve from 2022 and MacGregor's comparable operating profit in 2023 to be positive.